you?
A tick to lick my own blood. Why am I surprised? Same never-ending story. He will kill you, don't you think? You deserve it. You swatted their precious reign. You are not really useful anyway. I'm sorry, but I have to leave you. I have other fish to fry.
Whatever it is, it's damn right.
Your arm.
You can't take away what I've already lost, you know? Even so, you'll have hell to pay.
Hell? Is that it? But this is your nightmare, not mine. And the only way to get out of here is to defeat Sedna.
Sedna? The hell are you talking about?
She is the goddess of the sea for our people. She took the appearance of Illuak to drive you here, because she needs you for... something.
Bullshit! See me now?
That's exactly how she wants you. Trust me.
You killed Rain. There's no forgiving that.
I was aiming you, and I'm the one who hired Hannah and Rain.
Why don't you fight your goddess yourself?
Now I can, if you don't help Sedna.
I'm not helping anyone. You'll be killed. You get that?
I do. Let's go.
Illuak's dead, you say?
He is, but he could be our best exit ticket. Let's move.
Why the hell not?
Blood.
It stinks. Let's explore the lead. It might be Illuak's.
You said he's dead, remember?
What does dead really mean here? And you were dead once, remember?
Every moment of every hour.
What happened?
Wrong way, it seems. No!
Don't hold back.
I know! I hate it.
What was that? You don't fight as usual, right?
I don't do anything the usual way.
You look a bit all over the map.
Shut up.
Of you? Bring it on.
Stop it. It's insane.
Oh. What's going on? What are they? That's your world, Glass. You probably know a way to defeat them somehow.
Don't act like you know everything. You're not really impressive here.
Says half a guy.
I'll strangle you.
Need a hand?
Fuck you.
Do something.
I can't.
I'm not doing this forever.
Me neither. Shit.
You know them, right? Next time, do it yourself.
Stay here. I can barely see the track.
Maybe we missed something.
You're the one who knows those tricks. Figure it out yourself. Nothing here.
I'm sure there's a way to leave. Cemetery? From your own kind.
They are. My own kind.
Who are they?
Figure it out yourself.
Watch it.
What? Again?
We have to put an end to it.
I've been trying for years. They're different.
Weaker, but still coming. We have to kill them again, but how?
They're connected to the headstones.
Destroy them.
You're mad.
Ah.
fuck them.
Why that?
It's killing them a second time.
Should we expect other kinds of sick situations?
Why are you asking me?
Because you're part of it, and we're stuck here together.
Go to hell.
We're in it already. Come on. We have to get out of here.
Shit.
Glass, time's running out.
Darn the bloody crows! What the fuck is that?
Anna? Glass? Where are you? Axel? No mates, no skills. Just good old Deke by himself. What could be worse, eh? I can breathe, I can shoot. What else is there? A ripper. Something's moving here. Oh, when you got your own geysers, eh? But might be a bit hot. Hell, what's that? Great, back at square one. exit must be close. Why the fuck am I back here? Shit, don't play with me. Door. Don't screw with me, witch. There must be a way. Somewhere. Where? Thank you. somewhere else. Thank you. shit, what's this place now? Hell yeah, perfect match. I'm the only one who's worthy of being my foe, yeah? Come at me, you yobbo.
Shit, no good. Okay, back home. Almost home.
Hannah.
Rain? No, that's not you. Something's wrong.
Where are you? Come out.
I'm sorry, Rain. I'm so sorry.
Don't make me wait. Show yourself, Hannah.
It's not you. They're using you to get to me.
Thank you.
Why are you running away? Don't leave me alone again.
No way. Shit, dead end. No, there must be a way. Focus.
You're weak. Face me now! Stop messing- You're weak. Face me now! Why did you go with him? Why not stay with me? Nobody protected me. I died alone. Stay here with me, Hannah. It's not a life together, but it is a death together. That's something. A commitment. Even for you.
I really didn't mean to hurt you.
Hannah!
Why would you leave me? Hannah!
You surprise me, but I have a lot of children. You may recognize some of them.
I've orphaned lots of children. That plea falls on deaf ears.
I understand why you hired them, a Tiktaalik.
Who?
You really thought I wouldn't know. She's your client. The one who sent you to Paris, and on my track.
It was you?
Sorry, but I don't really care about you. I only have interest in this one.
I've seen enough. Let's do it.
True. So tell me what I want to know. How hard I tried to haunt you. I couldn't find the right answer.
Haunt?
These bad dreams you just couldn't get rid of. Back in Denver, quite powerful, All that guilt behind a strong face.
I'm gonna kill you.
But what do you want?
Something he lost and got back.
Glass has lost many things. We all have. But this, you want to know how he gained back his severed limb?
I don't remember.
You probably caught details, even subconsciously.
Clever girl.
She's not complete. She lost her fingers thousands of years ago.
Why now?
Because of Glass. If she's complete again, she'll become a real goddess, among the other gods of ancient mythologies.
Other gods? You're kidding.
But I won't let it happen. Your time is over. Our people deserve a new god.
Enough! Glass, I will remember for you once you are mine, and that time is upon you. If you do so, I'll have the power to bring you back in your world. All of you.
Rain! Why are you... Guys, put the guns down!
Hannah, it's not Rain. She's dead.
You said you'd take care of me. You bastard.
How?
Left me behind.
On the tanker.
You have no choice, Glass. Help me to get more power, and I'll bring back Rain by your side.
Or you'll die, incomplete as you are, unable to protect your own kind.
Glass, it's Rain. We can't leave her behind.
But this isn't her, Hannah. She died. For real.
What if she can do what she says?
What if not?
Do something!
I don't want her in my head.
Glass, for once in your life, think about someone other than yourself.
Coming from you? That's rich.
I'm begging you here.
Don't move! I need him!
Back off!
Ow! Hannah!
Stay with me!
No.
Don't move.
Go to hell.
There, there. I was sure you'd know something. Good.
Monstrosity.
You don't want to live in the world I and the other gods are going to create? Ingrates! After all I've done for you! You think we are forgotten? But we are just waiting to be resurrected. Your world enjoyed its freedom long enough.
Hannah, believe me, Rain's dead.
Hannah, please.
She was on the tanker with us. We saw her.
Don't let me go again.
Trust me, I get the pain, but this...
Nothing good will come from that.
You don't have to say it.
I just say I won't help.
Like I counted on you. If you can't, just get lost.
You.
Hannah.
Bloody hell.
Your end is near. Now's my turn.
I gave you a chance. You think you own the place? Prove it!
Yeah. can't kill a god.
We create gods. We can kill them.
You're just a myth. A forgotten tale. Our people deserve more than a hopeless legend. Sink into oblivion again. That's where you belong. Now is my turn.
And so my reign begins.
Shit!
We're all here?
Bad question.
Deke, you okay?
Yeah, but I feel we made the wrong choice.
Rain, eh?
She goes to war.
Against us?
Maybe humans, or other gods, who knows? She's pretty rash. Let's move. Let's bring Rain back home.
She's...
I know.
Mate, put it down. We don't have many options here.
Don't do that.
Shut the fuck up. This has nothing to do with you.
What if you don't find what you want?
I'll let you go, but Rain won't revive.
You?
But if I find what I want, I'll have the power to lead her back.
Then you better find what you're looking for, or I swear...
Mate.
Yes, do it.
You promised.
I'm a mercenary. And you're the one who killed Rain.
She? Die, bitch!
Enough. I'll take care of her. It's a family business, after all. Glass. Ah! Good boy. That's fine.
Perfect.
Rain? Hey.
Hey, Dollface. You're sleeping.
Is she?
She's breathing.
Rain.
Why? What did I miss?
Nothing much.
Can you walk?
Yes. Just a second.
Glass, you okay?
Yeah. Well, we're all here. Nobody will believe that.
And I don't even feel sorry for you, pal.
A Tiktaalik. She mentioned us are gods, right? What'll happen next?
You'll see soon enough.
Yeah.
Let's go.